Yo, what's up guys, this is Ring and welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another video. So this is basically a vlog of a week ago where we went to Manipur to attend a jam which was judged by an international B-boy Vero, all the way from South Korea representing Jinjo Crew. And also we took a workshop from him. So before going to the video, I would like to thank all the viewers, those who are viewing my videos right now, and also especially I would like to thank to the 226 subscribers, those who have subscribed to my channel. Thank you guys. It's a lot for me and hope so in the future more subscribers will come. So guys, let's go to the video.
So we're caught up in drama.
So what's up guys, finally I am here in Imphal after a long journey of like around 8 hours, and right now I am in a hotel room. It's called a Grace, I think, yeah, Grace Hotel. And the way was so terrible actually, and then whole day I didn't have food, and as soon as I reached I had my food. And that's it. So guys, go and enjoy the rest of the video. Peace.
Dimesh, say hi. Hi.
Bon hol thake.
Bye. Hi bollo. Hi bollo.
Oh. Hi. Bye. Galaxy Rise. Bon hol lekhana hai.
Yo guys, good morning. So this is our second day at Imphal, and I wake up just few minutes ago and I got fresh up, and today is the day we have a chance to meet B-boy Vero all the way from South Korea representing Jinjo Crew. And today we'll be going for workshop, and there will be a selection for top 16, though I will not be getting down though. So let's go.
Yeah, it's raining in Imphal. It's December but still it's raining. Yeah, Bo Vishnu, any comments on this rain?
On this rain?
Yep.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah. Angcheman.
Yo guys, so the second day in Imphal is over. So like we are done with our workshop. The workshop was cool, and even B-boy Vero was so cool. and right now it's late night, and I'm in the hotel room, and we had our dinner. So see you guys tomorrow in the gym. So good night for now.
So that was it, guys. It was our last day at Impal, and the next day we moved at around 11 a.m. and after a long journey, I finally reached to my room at around 3:30 a.m. So if you like my video, please give a thumbs up, comment and share with your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe. And also guys, comment down below if you guys think if I should make more vlog videos in the future. Thank you. Peace.